What's poppin', everybody? It's your girl Serene. Welcome back to my channel. Why are you staring at me? Alright. What's poppin', everybody? It's your girl Serene. Welcome back to my channel. So, I know I don't look all put together, but as y'all can tell by the title, it's another, like, weekend vlog. But, y'all supposed to be hanging out with us, or hanging out with me, Kelsey, and Aaliyah, but it kind of got ruined. Ooh, the banana.
I know, it's so soggy. Look at
Alright. I meant to throw these away. I meant to cut them. You want to do me a favor and cut them up into like slices and put them on a place, like put them in the freezer? All right, so basically what happened was we were supposed to go to West Ave Grill for Kelsey's birthday, right? Let me back up so I could just sit y'all up. So.
You're mad if it's still like wrapped?
Yeah, I'm wrapping stuff. So. Get a plate. Hold on.
This is way too soggy. It's going.
But that's why I freeze them,
because
then I can use it with my smoothies, because they're not going to go bad if they're frozen.
So. Basically, we're supposed to go to West Ave Grill this morning and eat breakfast, but it was supposed to be like a surprise for Kelsey because her birthday. But her sister told her this morning, and then when she got home, she wasn't there. So then Kelsey's stomach started hurt, and now she like about to throw up. So all that. So now we can't go. Brunch is canceled. So me and Aaliyah are about to go to a football game. It's like a younger kids football game. It's not like a high school one. So we're about to go to a football game, and then we're going to go to Kelsey's house after and take her cake. And then we're going to get ready for Sharia party. I know who Sharia is. She was in, like, my basketball vlogs from July. She was in Chicago, Kentucky. And who else was she in? She was in, like, three different things. But y'all remember her. And her birthday party is tonight. So y'all about to see us, like, get ready, surprise Kelsey, and go to the football game a little bit. And, yeah, it's just still going to be a fun vlog. Y'all just not going to get to see the brunch. And Aaliyah here right now. Because she was stuck at West End. She was stuck at West End because she got there and then we had to cancel when she was already there. So she just came to my house. My lashes, I know they're not all the way on. I gotta fix them, but I don't want to take them off. So they might just be like this. I'm gonna try to get Aaliyah to do them for me later because
I'm shaking my head back here.
Because I think she can do it. It's really not that hard for somebody else to do it because it's easy to put it on somebody else. But yeah, so. I'm cooking us breakfast now because we hungry because we didn't get to go. So I'm just making some eggs, sausage, and probably some pancakes. I don't really, or waffles. I don't really want that though. I might not even eat it. But yeah, my hair is done. I got that done yesterday. I got my nails done. So they look like the eye. It matches my shirt for Sharia party. So this is the nails. My hair is straightened. And I think that's it. Go ahead. What you want to say?
You show her the picture of your shirt so she can copy
Kelsey?
It. No,
good.
Nail tech.
Oh, no. I seen the picture on Pinterest. And I was like, oh, that goes with my shirt. And then I was like, look, and it made me think about it. But I already been talking for 3 minutes. So hopefully that wasn't too much talking for y'all. So I will just see y'all at the football game or, yeah.
Hi, guys. This is Cooking with Aaliyah.
Wow.
So as you can see, I'm having my assistant turn.
Wow.
I really just cut up this banana, like... Stepping up in here.
It's her turning the camera on for me.
I have to go over here and assist because she's kind of like.
Leave them alone. They actually gonna be good. Yo, so me and Aaliyah just made TikTok. She's trying to learn some dance. I don't even know what it is, but it's almost time for us to get ready because the football game at 3:30, and it's 2:30 right now. But we gotta drop Kelsey cake off to her mom, and she's gonna hide it for us because we can't take no cake to the football game. But one is gonna melt in a car. And two, like, if we come back to the car and the icing be all over the place, we gonna have an issue. So, we gonna take it to Kelsey's house first and then go to the football game. So, we about to leave in probably like 30 minutes or so, maybe. But yeah. Well, shirt, what other shirt you gonna wear? Just wear that. That one's fine. Yo, so I'm dressed. My hair is short, I know. I had to cut a lot of it
it's
off.
It's not but, even short.
Because I had to...
I'm the bald one out of all of
them. I had to, like... Basically, I wasn't getting my hair trimmed enough. So, that one was terrible. So, she had to cut, like, 3 inches off.
I'm not bald. Look at this.
I feel like I... Bye. So, yeah, yo. It's like... I don't know. It's very sad when I know my hair was longer, but... Now, from now on, I'm about to be getting, like, trims all the time so that I don't got to go through that again because that was a heartbreak. When I was hearing them scissors tap last night, I felt so sad. But, yeah, so I'm about to, yeah, this is it. Only thing about this, I feel like you got to keep brushing it, keep brushing it, keep brushing it. And it's so slick. Like, this can't even go to a point. So I was thinking about trying to put it in a half a half down for the party tonight, or like a half a half down, or on a ponytail with like the ends out and curl them, but it's gonna slip. Like, my scarf won't even stay on my head at night. So yeah, I think I might throw some sunglasses on because it is bright.
Wait,
outside. What's wrong with that shirt?
I don't like it.
But I don't have no shirt to go with them shoes, so.
It don't have a match.
Yes, it do.
Why I got everything out of match?
Because who's not?
I see my hair.
You should straighten it.
It's long.
You should let me straighten it.
It was body wave. I mean, it was wave.
It is. Do
I
you
brush it too much? So.
I don't know, but it's my hair, y'all. So, necklace. I'll see y'all. We're going to do outfit of the day.
Yeah.
My necklace is from Shein. This shirt is from my cousin. These jeans is from Air Apostle. And my shoes is from Vans because I don't want to get my shoes dirty at the football field. Aaliyah, I don't know where her stuff is from.
Pants and shirt are from Urban Outfitters. Shoes are from Foot Locker. And necklace, I don't know.
Oh, her nails. They from a nail salon. They not from like a personal person.
Nails, all natural.
Yeah, we'll see y'all later.
Say hey to everybody. Say.
Yes. Yes.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I'm dead.
Wait, three. Y'all,
wait.
Don't tell me you love me, I don't think I look like. Please don't compare me to these rappers. We ain't equal, I've been falling like the sixes, getting flighted in the air.
So we at Kelsey House, and I like put the little surprise part in here because I recorded it like straight up for Instagram. So yeah, I put that in here already, and then we had went to Chick-fil-A. I forgot to record in the car. I was like singing and stuff. We went to Chick-fil-A real quick. I'll put like videos of that in here too, since I forgot to record for y'all. We about to get dressed. I'll probably see y'all when everybody is dressed and stuff. Hopefully this vlog be enough footage because I feel like I haven't been filming enough. So hopefully. But tonight I get enough footage, and then tomorrow I record too, like the rest of my weekend. But I'll see y'all when everybody's dressed, or yeah,
be dressed.
She went a little behind top, like
it's not little. It's because she's out of school and be wearing it.
Huh?
So school. Yes, in the yard.
It's not in
outside.
No, yes. It's not. The next day, it's Sunday now. I know I look a little crazy, don't mind how I look, but I was supposed to go to my store. Well, not my store, but like y'all know the store that I have my bucket getter stuff in. If you don't know, if you haven't watched, oops, or if you haven't watched any of the videos where I talked about the stuff in my store or in the store that I have, I was supposed to go to like visit the store today and take like some headbands to them. If y'all don't shop with Bucket Goodness, make sure y'all go shop. Headbands have dropped in pink, blue, and orange. Link is in the description. Y'all probably see some on the screen also as I've been talking. But yeah, so I was supposed to go there, and then I don't know, I woke up this morning and I was like, we still going? And he was like, no. I ain't even asked why, but yeah, so we ain't doing that no more. And we supposed to go to the movies at 3:30 to see Free Guy. I never even heard of that until today. But when I watched the trailer, it looked like it'll be a good movie. So right now I'm just eating breakfast. I made me some sausage and some eggs and a smoothie. Y'all know that my smoothies hit. If y'all want to know what I put in it, it's just a half a cup of milk. It's like 4 scoops of yogurt because I have like the pint thing of yogurt, not like individual cups. Then it's a handful of strawberries, handful of bananas, and like handfuls of peaches and mangoes. And it's so good. Oh, and honey. And honey too. Okay. It's so good, y'all. But yeah, so that's the plan for today. I'm sure your party was cool. Like, I'm sorry. Yeah, Sharia party was cool. Y'all seen the videos and stuff. The stuff that I couldn't get that I like recorded for Instagram, like this way, I had to just, you know, y'all probably already seen how I did it. But this one, I need a camera, because if I had a camera, I could record two things at once, because I had a camera and my phone for like both. But yeah, so I'll probably see y'all when I'm getting ready to go to the movies. Oh, wait. We could pack some orders, because I do got 2 orders to pack. So after we done eating, we go pack the orders, and then we'll probably get ready for the movie, because it's 12 o'clock and we gotta leave at like 2:30, I think. But yeah, all right, y'all. So we downstairs, and I got all the stuff for the orders. So I already wrote the addresses out on here because I told y'all it was 2 orders. So one person, they got 3 of the same shirt, just a regular cotton pink and white bucket t-shirt. I was going to ask her and be like, did you mean to order 3? But I'm like, how you order 3 shirts on accident? So I'm pretty sure she meant to order 3. Because I'm not going to say the order was sus. But like, I don't know the girl. But I know she's like younger. And I've seen her before. And this like not her first time ordering. And she's like a young, like a middle school age girl. And she ordered 3 large shirts. So I was just thinking like, I hope it wasn't an accident. Because I don't be doing returns like that. And it's just annoying to try to do like exchanges and stuff. So yeah, that's that. And then the other person, they got 2 shirts. I folded them up already, but the regular definition shirt, and then they got one of the bucket shirts, both in a small. See, y'all already know how I pack the orders up. I told y'all that before. And if y'all like, why some of the shirts in the plastic and all of them, I mean like why some in the plastic and why some not in the plastic, but it's because it's easier to like put the shirts in the plastic, like it saves space like on the racks and stuff, because it kind of like compress it a little bit, I guess you could say. But yeah, so that's why I put them in the plastic. But I don't have any more plastic right now, so, or not plastic, but no more like the clear bags, so that's why they all not in the clear. So I just put it in there. Yeah, I know I got my little card, just like my story on it, and then my picture on the back. And then I just put the address, this one right here. So I just put the little address thing in here. And then I don't show the address, but it looks like that. And then you just take the little plastic off, or whatever you want to call that, to make it stick. And then put it back off and stick it right on the package. Hey, y'all. So I'm basically ready. Y'all probably like, what you got on? But we going to the movies, and I'm only going to be dressed for like 2 hours, and we coming back home. So I just got some gray sweatpants on, this white beater. I'm going to put a hoodie on over top of it because it be cold in the movies. But I'm about to just unwrap my hair. This wrap look like somebody's grandma. But yeah, so I'm about to just unwrap it. The part should still be there. I'm not going to put no ponytail in it because I want to hopefully be able to wear my hair out to school tomorrow. Hopefully, because I get fed up with straight hair quickly. Like, it don't last me that long. I can't see. Oh, yeah, I don't got a part no more. I'm going to have to fix that. Oh, wait, I do a little bit. Yeah, I just got to kind of fix it. But hopefully, yeah, let's just hope tomorrow I can wear my hair just like this.
to school. After tomorrow, my hair not gonna be straight no more because I got basketball. So it's gonna be poofed right after school. But I'm not gonna go over it or nothing. I'm just going to wear however it is right now. What am I gonna do? Cause I want C and C and C. And they love them so me. Not really. We made it to the movies. I got a regular cup, but I'm about to put a slushy in it because now I want a slushy. And nobody wants to. Hey y'all, so it's like a day later. I know I look a little crazy. I had practice and all that. My hair is still straight, but I ain't wearing it out no more. It's gonna be in a ponytail. Anyway, that's not even a topic. I don't know why I just said all that. But I didn't get to film the outro yesterday, so I'm about to film it right now. So if y'all watched, or if y'all got to this point of the video, thank you for watching. Hopefully I enjoyed Sharia Party, the movies, a little bit of stuff that y'all got to see, and whatever else I recorded, because I'm kind of forgetting what I recorded. But hopefully y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. It's been on the screen the whole time. I always point to the wrong side, so I'm not even going to point to a side. But it's on the screen, so make sure y'all go follow it. And yeah, I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace.